Hi, Vickie Siculiano here from Say Wow Marketing. So do you want to know how you can include images on your WordPress blog posts? It's really simple. I'm going to take you behind the scenes in the dashboard and show you how you can do it too. Stay tuned. Hey, so I'm ready to upload my pictures to my WordPress blog. And what I need to do is to go to the dashboard. So for any WordPress blog that you have, make sure you're at the dashboard. And what I like to do is to upload it to the media library, okay? Depending on which version of WordPress you're using, it's going to be in a different place, but basically the media tab is where you're going to add your pictures, or you can add them into each individual post. So what I'm going to do is click Add New. I'm going to select my files, and I've already created three files for this exercise. I'm going to hit the shift, then I'm going to select all of them. If you'll notice the file names, I included the keywords, I included what it was, I also included the business name and the location. This is specifically for SEO, so you can do it if you choose to or not. I'm going to open all the files. Okay, great. So now that they're all uploaded to the media library, I'm going to go into my posts and choose all posts. And then I'm going to add the individual pictures to each post that I want to. So I'm going to use this one particular post to include a graphic in the beginning. So I put the cursor in the beginning, I add the media, and I select the actual image from the media library. Now you'll see the title is the exact file name. What I like to do is to copy that by hitting Control A, Control C. Then I go to the alt text and I paste it. This gives it extra SEO, and it also allows people who are visually impaired to hear what is actually in that image. Okay, so I like to include the name of the file or a little bit more information about what's in the picture. So, lessons learned interview part 3. And this particular one was the collection plan effort. Okay, and then I'm going to insert in the post. If you can, select the file size name, the file size that you want from this dropdown. Insert it into the post. From there, you want to click on the pencil to edit and do something else. So I already changed the file size. I'm going to align it center. I'd like my images to be full size. Always click on this tab, open link in a new window, so that when people are viewing the image, they're not abandoning your website. Then you update it. Update the post. And let's go to the website to see how it's looking. This is what it looked like before. Refresh. And there's the image. And there's the caption right below the image. Clicking on that image opens it up full size in a new window. I hope this answered any questions that you have about adding images to your WordPress blog. If you have any more questions, post a comment for me below this video. And if you like this video, click the like. Thanks so much for watching. See you again soon.